I can't wait. I cannot wait.
I'm excited about freaking.
I hope y'all ready for this. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? It's your boy and girl, DT and Mimi, and we back, Mishira, and Miss Beauty and the Beats.
And we're back at it again with another YouTube video. We're coming at you with another reaction pack video.
It's a reaction pack video. This is one of my favorite people in the world, but before we get started, make sure y'all go and like, comment, and subscribe to the video, you know what I mean?
Like, comment, and subscribe, turn on your post notifications, that way you can be notified every time we drop a new banger. We're
just dropping them in everything. This right here is a banger, I'm trying to tell you.
Right, up, down, round and round, flip it around, drop that thing, and do it again. But yeah.
Hey, shout out to my homie Snoop, he came out with these Swerve Boy shirts. Hey, check them out, the website gonna be down below if y'all wanna go check them out, cause these things are fire. It got like a little bubble text. Little, you know what I'm saying? This ain't like regular text, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's like all bubbled and beveled, you know what I'm saying? Got that on the back.
Bubbled and beveled.
You see that on the back? Check them out. These things fire, man. We got more to come. He got more to come. Check them out because we got check out and everybody check it out.
Go Everyone's checking out at this point. Check out is the word and we're going to leave it in the description box.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey, but appreciate y'all for coming through. You know, it's another reaction pack video. We're doing one of my favorite people in the world musically. Jacob Collier.
Yes.
He is the man. This man has amazing music. He made a whole album where he made it all by himself, all the music, all the lyrics. Yes. He did it in his room, and the album is called In My Room. Check that out. I'm gonna put the picture of it right here. But yes,
no sound effect
needed. Boy, go check him out. That book crazy, man.
Yes, I love his recent album that he dropped. I don't know how to say it.
Jesse.
But we're going to put it here.
Jesse, Volume 3.
Whew. Yes, Volume 3 was good. I have my favorites of the album. But yeah, I'm excited to see this. I don't know, when did he make this song?
He's been working on this whole series of albums. By the way, he's got one more volume that's coming out, Jesse Volume 4. I don't know when it's coming out yet. Mm-hmm. But he's been working on this whole series of albums for years now, that he said. So okay. There's no telling when he made this song, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Well, I'm excited.
Man,
have I even heard this song?
You've heard it. We listened to the whole album.
Oh.
Yeah. I made her listen to the whole album.
That is not what happened.
In the car? While we was...
I listened to the whole album prior to that. You just didn't believe me when I said yes.
You didn't know if you listened to this song.
But I don't know the names of the song.
Did you listen to the whole
album? I listened to the whole album prior to you came to my car and made me listen to the whole album. You didn't make me listen to the whole album. I listened to the album.
But yeah, we're listening to the music or watching the video here today since we already listened to the music. This is Sleeping On My Dreams. Beautiful song. Really dope. This has got, I thought this had somebody else in it, but I don't know. It's not featured on here. Let me see real quick. Mm-hmm. Comment down below if you know who it is. If you don't, it's fine.
I looked on Apple Music.
Listen, y'all. I listen to this music every day.
Yeah.
This is the only other music that I swear by other than dubstep.
I listen to it frequently. Like, I really have my favorite songs. What's my favorite song on here? My favorite song that All I Need and Time Alone.
Yeah, he's got a video with them.
Oh,
he's got a video for All I Need.
Yeah, y'all gotta
all
watch.
All I Need.
Hey.
The job is even in the sunlight and then leave the moonlight on.
Okay.
Here we go. But yeah, we're gonna watch Sleeping On My Dreams today. I haven't seen the video. I almost watched it today, but then I remembered that I'm making videos tonight, so I did not watch it. I promise y'all, I did not watch it. I promise.
Okay.
And we're gonna watch it right now. I hope y'all ready for it. Go check him out. And
he's so excited.
We're gonna... All right, here we go.
Reaction video starting in 3, 2, 1.
You be feeling like you're running away. You be trying to think of someone to say. But I'll be thinking it's no matter at all. I think we thought of saying nothing before. Yeah, I decided to remember your name. You were avoiding me and it was a shame. Now the time has come for me to admit. I don't think I can be a lot of this fit.
I'm stopping it. They made a chair out of people.
Yes.
Two chairs out of people and they sat on it. He said, you don't want to know.
Peep the edits. I just love the edits. I love when people use like animated edits for real people.
Like the quick little splash.
Yes.
Too. Yeah. Like,
it's like for animation, but they use it for real
and
people.
See, this is the thing that I love about Jacob. He's a very weird person. Very weird.
That's what you love about him?
Yes, because I'm a very weird person. Yes. And so I vibe with weird people. Like, he's got a video where he wears like 5 different pairs of Crocs. Like, he loves wearing Crocs, like rainbow.
I love the Aztec sweater. The Aztec sweater is
he got the Crocs on right now.
It's giving me.
He dresses like, I don't know if y'all seen the video, but he dresses like this on the normal.
They're seeing the video, they definitely.
He dresses like that on the normal. He's so crazy. All right,
but why are they wearing pajamas, or why is it like she's wearing pajamas and he's wearing like a Christmas outfit?
Sleeping on my dreams.
Oh, but that's his pajamas. They don't look pajamas. Anyways, go.
I mean, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My bed is made of feathers. I'll fall asleep, whatever now. Cause I've been sleeping on my dreams. And I can't remember what I mean to you. And everything is what it seems. I've been sleeping on my dreams.
Hey, you see how that thing kick up like that? No, my dreams.
I forget what type of dance this is. I don't think it's jazz. This type of
like a 70s. Swing dance.
Yeah, like swing dancing. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I love it so much.
Oh, I be seeing videos of people like that on Facebook where they be having on like the suspenders and they be
get
me. I'm like, I don't want to do that.
I'm so happy that they incorporated that type of dance because this song is just so that, like.
Yeah.
So I'm just happy. Oh my god.
This is beautiful.
So I imagine we were playing a game. Something like you could be an animal and all I have to do is be tame.
Oh my gosh.
I watched you fly around with nothing to lose. Oh, that was the kind of invitation no person could ever abuse. My boots were getting heavy and I with the corner like a twinkle in my elephant eye.
The edits.
Yes, the edits are fire. And I'm just thinking about how he was like, he wants to create diversity in the video. Like, he was like, I want all my dancers to be fire, but they all have to look completely different.
All different.
Yes.
I want my edit to go right here.
Yes. I mean, the edits are just perfectly placed. I don't know who, I want to know who edited the video.
You're going to take that.
It could be weird for us to try to commit. My bed is all my pleasure. Now I'll fall asleep forever right now. Cause I've been sleeping on my dreams.
Don't think I'm lost without your wings. I've been sleeping on my dreams.
you just let her kill it like that for a whole minute?
She went off. She went off. She popped and locked it. And I don't know. It looked like it was done in one take the way she was killing it. Like,
she, and then the when she did that.
Yes, the whole ripple effect of her moves. Like, the edits with that dance. Like, yo, he is so creative. Like, I don't know if he has someone. I'm sure he probably has like a team of people helping him like with stuff like this, but like, bruh,
I don't know, he like to do a lot of stuff from his own creativity.
I mean
he probably had some people who's like, yo, I'm gonna edit it like this, and he was like, yes,
perfect. Yeah, like that.
All
right. I don't even remember what I was saying.
Don't worry, y'all,
the camera died. No, the camera was full.
Don't worry what happened, it's all good, we back at it. But yeah, we about to get back to the video.
Watching two great videos back to back, and this one is kind of uplifting as well. I mean, the words aren't, but
this whole album,
the vibe, the beat was upbeat.
Yo, Jacob, if you're watching this video, I love you, man. And thank
every
you for
video, every video.
You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all for watching, though. Hey, it's been another reaction pack video. That was Jacob Collier. Go check him out. He's
check
a dope
him out
dude.
For sure.
Also, make sure y'all go and like. Comment and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe.
And turn on your post notifications. That way you can be notified every time we drop a new banger.
You know what I'm saying? Because we drop a new banger. Hey, but yeah, we appreciate y'all for coming through. Go check out swerveboy.com, I think it is. I don't know if that's right or wrong, but I'm going to put it right here. And yeah, we appreciate y'all for coming through and watching the video.
If I don't end it, he's gonna keep talking. So we'll see you in the next video.
Let us know what y'all think of Jacob Collier. Put it in the comments.
Peace.